spine. And I know that sounds like a lot of fun, right? And I know the shots very well. I myself had 6 epidural shots before I found the only real permanent cure, and I'm going to tell you about that in this video. So let's talk about this extremely popular back pain treatment. There was a clinical study done by the American Academy of Family Physicians in 2016 that reviewed the shots' effectiveness when used for back pain. That's what I use them for, and that's what most people use them for. Now, this study was not actually a study itself, but more a review of 63 previous studies, of which 85% were rated as high quality and the rest were fair quality. Here's what the studies of over 7,000 patients suffering from back pain found. Steroid injections provided, on average, immediate pain relief and functional improvement that was not clinically different from the placebo treatment. There was no difference in pain and functional improvement at the short term, which is 2 weeks to 3 months, or at the midterm, which is 3 months to 1 year. And there was also no difference between the saline injections and the steroid injections over the long run either. And in general, the study revealed that there was little or no pain relief with either the placebo or the steroid injection. In other words, the bottom line of this whole thing was the shots don't work. And I could have told you that as well. I kept trying and trying the shots, hoping that the next one might help, because you'll do anything when you're in pain, right? Now, I did get an initial boost from the shots, and the studies described that boost, but it was just a function of being given a massive amount of steroids. But the steroids had no specific therapeutic effect on my back pain. And as a matter of fact, in 2016, the AMA advised doctors to stop administering epidural shots because of their complete lack of effectiveness. Now, did the doctors listen? No. Epidural shots are a $10 billion industry, and pain management ignored the AMA advisory. And now in 2020, dollars spent on shots are higher than ever. So if you're thinking about getting an epidural shot, I would think again. I only got better when I left traditional medicine and switched to Dr. Sarno's diagnosis, tension myositis syndrome, and I got permanently cured, and it was very quick. Check out the Pain Cure Clinic's free guide, 5 Steps to Curing Chronic Back Pain, at paincureclinic.us. There's a link below. And there's also a short video on my recovery story that I think you'll really like as well. So please like this video and subscribe to this channel for more pain-stopping videos all the time. And thanks for watching.